Terrible, I'm a gaming. Subscribe and die, bitches.
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Hi, everybody. I'm Steven Quadros alongside
Boss Rutten,
aka El Wapo.
And welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. And these two are facing off for the very last spot in the Pride Grand Prix quarterfinal.
Wow, I can't believe we're already seen seventh.
Uh-oh. That's an early one. He just shook it off like nothing happened.
Oh, look at that. He let it miss and counters right away.
Oh, I like that low kick.
Uh-oh. That was a nice, clean shot here.
Patience.
And there's a big shot, and he's hurt. This is a miracle that he survived that.
That was a deep low kick.
Totally. And another one. Uh-oh, that's gotta hurt. Can he recoup from this?
Wow! What a thunderous kick!
Uh-oh! And that roundhouse kick lands!
Yeah, it was almost like somebody hand clapped twice. Lights out.
Machine Gun does it once again.
Wow, that is crazy. He was out before he landed.
What's rule number one? Keep your hands up.
Yeah. Oh, I thought don't talk about Fight Club.
And boss, here it is again.
No elbows from here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab rope. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Sink. Okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Welcome to the Pride Fighting Championship. My name is Boss Rutten, a.k.a. El Wapo. I'm sitting here with
Steven Quadros, the fight professor, and what?
Oh, here we go. Oh, and he just continues like he never stopped. Whoa.
And our second quarterfinal matchup is underway. I'd have to say that these two look in pretty good shape for having been in a fight here minutes ago, Boss.
Oh, yes, Steven. These guys are warriors. They're going to keep fighting until they have nothing left. Oh, nice setup. Body shot and then go to the head.
Use your face.
Uh-oh, and another one. Oh, you see, that's trading blows.
Patience.
Ooh, nice hook there. Caught him.
Throw your low kick. 2-3-2.
Whoa, left high kick.
In and out, in and out. Big
Show him the jab. Show it.
Liver shot attempt. You know, you want to follow it up with the right hook to the head.
Oh, spinning back kick there to the spleen section. Again. There's the Stevens to go. He's hurt.
Whoa.
Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down. Machine Gun does it once again.
And this was a good call by the referee. Once again, we see that the referee did the right thing by stopping this one.
From here. No headbutting. No to the groins. No grab lock. Okay? Strong, honest fight. Okay? Shake. Okay? Sink on. Judge. Ready?
Welcome to the Pride Fighting Championships. I am the fight professor, Stephen Quadros, alongside my broadcast partner, El Wapo, Boss Rootin.
Rootin Tootin.
Both these men have already been victorious twice this evening. Who will make it three in a row?
Well, I think we see very soon who has the more heart. After all this punishment, these guys are going to be going on willpower alone.
Let them kicks go.
It looks like fatigue is becoming a factor here.
2-3-2.
Nice liver shot there. Double underhooks there. Oh, that was a nice leg trip. Man, he can take a punch.
Oh, triangle choke attempt. Pulling the head down.
Good submission defense here.
Nope.
And he escapes. It wasn't close.
Oh, and that's not canvas what we're hearing right now. Ooh, another one.
Oh, ground and pound. Oh, yeah.
Looks to me like he recovered. Wow, recover quickly.
Machine Gun does it once again. He landed that left high kick, and when that thing landed, kaboom!
Leap!
Threw the head kick, and that was all it took to get the knockout. Boom!
Oh! Bye, Akasha!
Tadaima Machine Gun!
The winner, Machine Gun!
No elbows from here. No headbutting, no to the groins, no grab rope, okay? Strong, honest fight, okay? Shake, okay? Sink on.
Judge. Ready?
Hello, everybody. My name is Boss Rudin. I'm sitting here with...
the fight professor, Stephen Quadros.
That's right.
Welcome to Pride Fighting Championships. From 16 men to two, we're about to find out who the baddest middleweight on the planet is, Boss.
Wow. All I can say is, wow, Stephen. I have never seen a night of fights like this before. These two have taken shot after shot and they're still standing. Both of these guys are already winners in my book.
Wow. Good punches to the
head. That's an early one.
Oh, man, right on the button. And he goes down.
They just shook it off like nothing happened.
Get that double going.
Oh, that could be it.
What a shot.
Oh, good. Beautiful. That's it.
Hell yeah. That was a one-punch knockout.
Yeah, that'll seal the deal.
Wow.
Machine Gun does it once again.
Wow, that is crazy. He was out before he landed. The moment that he wasn't paying attention, I guess.
He wasn't paying attention after he got punched either because he was unconscious.
Whoosh!
Right on the button.
This is Top Lan at Gaming Motherfucker. Fuck you and your wife. And fuck your mom and eat your dog and cat.